Hi guys, welcome to this video, and today I am going to show you PCSX2 1.2.1 my gaming setting. And I have a Windows 8 64-bit operating system, and I have a 8GB of RAM, and I have a CPU A8 APU which is support HD graphics. And this is my setting, this is my emulation setting. In speed hacks, if you have a low frame rate, then you can increase the EE cycle rate to 3, but my computer is fine with 1. Apply. Okay, and next is memory cards. I have two memory cards. Next is plugin. This is my graphic setting. And this is my joystick setting. If you have pad 2, then you can set up over here. Load your CD or ISO file from here. And start the game from. You can see I get good frame rate. If you like this video guys, then please subscribe or share it.